Welcome to Get Fit Friday. I'm Whitney Brown here with Beth Jeffers,
good
and
morning.
We are back in the Fitness Factor in person, and we are fired up. Today, we're going to talk to you about some of the regulations that the state and our local government have implemented for gyms, and so you'll know what to expect, what your gyms have been doing to prepare for your arrival.
Right. As of Monday, we were able to open. We were all very excited. One of the things that makes a lot of sense is they wanted the gym to be totally deep clean.
Right.
They wanted people to come in and clean the carpets as well as the flooring mm-hmm. and all the equipment to be spotless and ready and disinfected.
Sure.
The other thing is that when you go into your gym, expect to have to fill out a little questionnaire. Mm-hmm. You are supposed to fill out a questionnaire stating if you've been around somebody that's mm-hmm. had COVID-19 or if you've been out of the country or how you're feeling. So be aware that that's going to happen
to you. And that's every time you work out, right?
That's every time you work out.
So every visit, be prepped to do that.
And as a gym owner, we had our employees are required to wear a mask while they're at work, as well as some gloves if they're on the floor. If a person's teaching a class, obviously they don't have to wear a mask if they're socially distanced. At the Fitness Factor, we are really working for our social distancing of 6 feet, and we are trying to really work to keep people from not being in an awkward situation. Mm-hmm. So we marked off our flooring mm-hmm. in our team training room as well as our group X room.
Right, so we have squares around that are taped off that are appropriate for the distancing regulations so that people feel comfortable that they're not gonna be around too many people. We are requiring for training sessions that the members, at least in large group training, go ahead and get their own equipment. We're gonna clean it afterwards. So just expect a lot of cleaning equipment around your gyms. All of the employees, it's probably gonna be extra staffed, so you're gonna see more employees around and more staff members cleaning at your gym. So just be prepared for that. Everybody's been working really hard and everybody's ready to get back into the gym and back to into sort of a normal routine again.
Definitely. And also as far as the cardio equipment in most of your gyms, probably won't be beside somebody this time, so you'll probably have to, again, social distance yourself.
That's right.
We are so happy that we are open and very thankful, so be wise. Take personal responsibility when you go to your gym and make sure they're following the rules. See you next week on Get Fit Friday.
For more Get Fit Fridays with the Fitness Factor, go to WCBI.com.